Thursday and Friday, May 14th and 15th. Wow, there's energy in the sky. There's lots of fire. So Taurus demands that we slow down. This is the month of May where spring is sprouting and we're all feeling slightly happy because it's about to get warm. So there's this wonderful warm feeling. But then comes this moon right now in Aries saying, get up, get up. This Thursday, Friday, Taurus like to repeat themselves. This Thursday and Friday, you're going to be asked to use the energy because there's a lot of fire in the sky. And Taurus, though it loves stability and security and repeating itself, all this fire is demanding you get up. So whatever's on your list, this is a great time to be active. Thursday and Friday, you guys have fun. The moon's in Aries. It's great to go exercise or get out there. Have some fun.